grid has been destroyed.
And the GI?
Dead. Even if he survived the crash, he won't survive the petrified forest.
This Morgan, he is reliable.
That black visor he wears is only awarded to our best snipers, those that have killed more than 1,000 Southers.
Good. With the GI dead and the information I have on the Souther defenses, nothing can stop us now.
Up on where we are. Any structures nearby?
Digimaps showing what looks like an old hydroponics facility nearby. Could be shelter and food there.
It better be close. I've only got 2 hours here reserve left.
I've got less than 30 minutes. Come on, let's go find it.
Sniper, everyone get down.
Nothing showing on my sensors, Rogue. They must be wearing stealth suits.
All clear.
Check.
Hold still, Rogue.
There's no way past on this level!
South is. Stay here until we can open this gate.
Affirmative.
Looks like there's a ledge up above us. Let's track further around, find a way up.
What's that?
Dispersal activated. Let's hope this cave leads somewhere. Before. This ledge must lead us back round to the gate.
Best not fall off, Rogue. Looks like a fair drop.
Oh,
go. Reloading.
Of life as we thought. Or power. Looks like there's a control panel up on that high planet. In a bunch of norts. Must be the way to go.
Who's there?
Fear the GI, Nortz. What do we have here?
Still here, Colonel. The others weren't so lucky.
I need you at Harpo's Ferry, GI. There's a patrol boat waiting to pick you up at the river. I'm beaming the coordinates to you now.
At last. The GI.
I'll be there, Colonel. Just make sure your rescue craft is too.
Rogue, look out!
Watch out, guys! This sniper almost has talent.
Almost?
I can still take him out. Just point me at him, Rogue.
help.
Suicide. We don't know how many more of them there are.
Just go, soldier. You four are more important than any of us. Go!
Base 342. Rogue trooper is heading in your direction. Make sure he dies.